cover food plot on the edge of the hardwoods. It's been real windy today. 10 to 15 miles an hour constant with a 20 mile an hour gust at times. So it's been in the 30s all day, just above freezing. It's gonna warm up a little bit this weekend, so I was thinking that next couple days should be some good hunting.
Okay, so going into Wednesday morning, I had a feeling that it was going to be a good day. I had seen a lot of rutting activity on Tuesday. I knew a big cold front was pushing through. Didn't know how bad it was going to get. I knew there was a chance for freezing rain, ice, snow. So here's some of the action from Wednesday morning's hunt. Not long after I sat down, this 8-point bedded down about 75 yards from my stand. With it being so early in the season, I decided to pass this buck up. Around 8:30, he got up and walked away. Not long after, I saw a 6-point chasing does. So it's getting to be about 10 o'clock. I start thinking about maybe it's time to get down out of the stand. The rain's getting a little heavier and it's getting colder. And next thing I know, I look over and there's a buck. I'm gonna stop the action for a minute to tell you what happened. So while I'm trying to decide whether or not to shoot this deer, all of a sudden, he decides to bed down. So by now, about 30 minutes has went by and the weather is really taking a turn for the worse. The drizzling rain, light rain, has turned to freezing rain and I'm getting snowflakes and I'm just sitting here waiting for this deer to take a nap. Now I'm wondering, how long does a deer sleep for? I'm hoping it can't be too much longer. And all of a sudden, here comes two does. They get within about 10 yards of him before he notices them. He pops his head up, is kind of startled by them, and stands up. I decide to go ahead and take the shot. Field dress weight of 155 pounds, he was the heaviest deer that I've ever taken at Slough Foot. So I have his rack here. Ended up having a 16 inch spread on him. Pretty nice tall G2s on him. Had a broken brow tab here. I have one more tag left. I'm excited for gun season. I'll see you then.
Snowflakes fall on the evergreens and they cover all the streets.
This out. Two does. Right behind the camper. Dead deer. In the truck. And on the trailer, right behind the camper.